Now I want to demonstrate how to pair this Bluetooth Face ID FU set to this Nokia N5800 cell phone. First, you have turn off the Bluetooth Face ID and then you press the central button like this. Here. First, you see the blue light. That means you turn on and then you keep hold on the button. Then you be until you see this flashlight, then press this Bluetooth and press this central set option, new pair the device and more device, and then this cell phone will search this one Bluetooth BFU set and then snap it and authorize it, connect it. Okay, finish. After finish the pairing, you can see here. Please zoom here. You will see this headphone logo. Okay. And I now turn it off the Bluetooth headset. When you turn off this, you will see here disconnect. And when you turn on this Bluetooth headset again like this, press until the blue light and then you release the button. Then your cell phone will auto detect this like this. So you see they are auto pairing, and that's all the demonstration at this rate. And I also want to demonstrate how to change the grip like this. You will see this grip, you can make it in this direction, or you can change it to that direction like this. Okay, that's all the demonstration. Okay, see you.